Hello guys, welcome again to my vlog. So this is Patrick Balasio again, and for today's video, I'm going to show you again about relationship. And guys, if you are into relationship, or if you have a partner, if you have a boyfriend, if you have a special someone, make sure that you always love yourself, right? I'm always saying that love yourself first. If you are into any kind of relationship, you should always love yourself first. Diba? Paano mamahalin ang ibang tao kung hindi mo mahal ang sarili mo, right? So, ayan guys. Second, if you are into a relationship or any kind of relationship, you should respect each other. Ayan. Also, respect yourself. Also, respect him or her in every decisions, in any aspects. And also, always be honest to be your partner. Ayan. Always be honest with your feelings. Ayan. Always tell or ask, mahal mo ba ako? Or you feel the same way like before? Or my point here is parang tanungin mo siya kung kasi di ba may mga relasyon na parang okay sa kanya pero hindi naman pala. So dapat maging open tayo in every aspect, right? Sabihin mo sa kanya yung mga feelings sa mga gusto mo at saka hindi mo gusto para maiwasan natin intindihan or hindi pagkakaunawaan. So kasi minsan dun tayo in every relationship dun sila nagkakahiwalay, kumbaga ganun. So ayun, always be honest, respect, and love yourself first kasi. And also, don't forget na maging selfish ka naman minsan. Oo, if you're into relationship, hindi masamang maging selfish because being selfish is protecting yourself, right? Diba? Kasi kapag in a setting na parang magloko siya or parang magluloko siya, may third party ganun, at least alam mo sa sarili mo that you are complete because you love yourself. Alam mo, buo ka na nung before ka nakipag-enter to into relationship. Yung parang hindi na masakit, kumbaga ganun, kasi alam mo sa sarili mo that you are confident, right? Na buo ko pa rin kahit nasaktan ka, kahit niloko ka niya, diba? It's up to him kasi parang hindi ikaw yung yung hindi ka talunan dun. Parang hindi ikaw yung kapag niloko ka niya, hindi ikaw yung naging talunan dun. Ang naging talunan dun is siya because binaliwala ka niya. That she or she lose you. Totoo ka sa kanya. Yan, buong-buo, mahal na mahal mo siya, tapos pagpapalit ka lang. So, yun, dapat hindi na maging selfish ka din naman, di ba? Para at least kung mabroken ka naman, at least buo ka pa rin. So, I hope you get that. So, yun, I'm just going to share kasi alam mo, marami kasing mga relationship ngayon. Enter lang sila parang wala lang, di ba? For me, kasi entering a relationship is also a responsibility, yan. If mag-enter ka sa any kind of relationship, dapat see this as a responsibility. Kasi ang relasyon kasi, especially yung mga girlfriend or gift, is not about lovey-dovey. Dapat alam mo rin yung parang responsibility din siya. Diba? Kasi dun talaga minsan yung iba nag-enter lang sila sa relationship. Parang wala lang. Yung ba parang, kasi maghiwalay na lang sila kasi they don't know their responsibilities. This see boyfriend or girlfriend relationship as just a feeling, right? So ayun guys, yun nga. I hope this video helped you. Or may nag-guess kayo about this topic. Ayan. So this, if you haven't subscribed yet to my YouTube channel, please subscribe na po. Don't forget to click the bell. The bell all. Ayan guys. So, ayan, like, comment, and share. This is Patrick Balasio again, and have a good day. Mama, goodbye.